Halo-halo is a Filipino version of a chocolates in a box. You never know what you're gonna get. In 2019, when MELTS Corporation started, and 3 months away from pandemic po yun, so we still consider ourselves as a pandemic baby. Malaking dagok talaga na dumating sa buhay naming pamilya kasi nga we were engaged sa mga investment schemes here sa Mindanao. So we lost a huge amount of money, and the only money I got is 3,500. And I really don't know where to start kasi sa 3,500 sabi ko, paano ko papalalaguin to? Through the help of my friends, my colleagues, sa dati kong pinagtatrabaho ang hospital, they asked me na, Lennard, can you cook us, can you bake us, cassava cake? So sabi ko, it's my aha moment na sabi ko, sige, what if yun na lang talaga yung gawin kong business? So I started buying ingredients at worth 3,500, and then during my first day, I baked 50 trays sa 3,500 na yon. And then eventually, 9 a.m. pa lang sold out na. Pero that time wala talaga kaming capital, so for us to put up a building. So ginawa ng daddy ko yung mga scraps made from yero, para po siyang doghouse lang talaga that time. And hanggang sa paunti-unti po siyang lumalaki, lumalago, inaayos, and then finally. Actually, kami ng kapatid ko, we really love halo-halo. Kasi even from when we were still in Manila, we usually eat halo-halo. So ang sabi namin sa mind namin that time, di pa kami nagkaka-business doon, sabi ko, why not we create a business na halo-halo? Very, very fine po yung ice na ginamit namin, and of course, incorporated po siya ng Angel products. We also put an overload ice cream on top, and instead of other ingredients, nilagyan namin siya ng almonds para it adds crisp, buko, langka, and jellies. Isa sa mga nagustuhan ng mga customers namin ay yung pagkabuo ng Buco Frost mismo. Siguro lumaki yung Buco Frost kasi nga people love the simplicity of the taste. We omitted some of the ingredients na present sa halo-halo, and kasi incorporated na po doon ang ating mga Angel products. And isa po siya sa sasabihin na lang natin nagpapasarap sa aming Buco Frost. Currently, we have Buko Pandan, our classic buko, and of course, our ube. Isang compliment na talagang tumatak sa isip namin because of Buko Frost is from a renowned chef, history chef siya. And then he told us na he's from Cavite and he tasted a lot of halo-halo, but Buko Frost is one of the best halo-halo in the Philippines. Sabi ko, wow, ganun pala yung nagawa kong effect sa product na to.
The best.
Along the way, there's a lot of failures. It's a process. There's no overnight success. So marami ka pang ma-experience na failure. But never, never accept defeat. Kasi nga, if the time na inaccept mo na yung defeat, that's the time you're done. You're doomed. We prayed so hard for this business, and kasama po namin si Lord doon, and of course, hard work, perseverance, and the help of my family, kasi it's a family business. So, my family, my parents, my siblings really helped this company big. It's not just by myself.